Now here's a book that I learned about the Cherokee Indians, and the private side of the Cherokee was the Iroquois. I learned it from this book right here. Okay. Now it doesn't exactly say that the Iroquois is the private side, but you get a sense for it when you start reading it. So I read part of it. I haven't read it all, but let me show you. Damn. I'll show you where I started writing on it. I read about the first 60 pages. Okay, here we go. Look at that. That's what you call accountant's writing, super small writing. That's what you call super focus. People that write real small are accountants, and they're super focused people. They're like people that like to look at stuff under microscopes, real small, stuff like that, you know, or outer space, look at all the planets and stuff like that. That's me, man. I'm a Capricorn. We have to have mountains to climb. So anyway, it's all marked up pretty good. But that's one of the zodiac signs of the Capricorn. The Capricorn, if you know anything about those type of people, they have to have mountains to climb, man. They have to have a challenge. Challenge, man. Bum, bum, bum. Bum, bum, bum. Bum, bum, bum. And I found out that that's kind of like what my personality is. I got to have a challenge. I got to have a mountain to climb, man. Now I know why I climbed up the pyramid.